Hi children, welcome back to our second class. Today we discuss our first questions, balances. In your textbook, page number 80. In first question, we discuss mountaineering and then today we discuss rock climbing. First we discuss mountaineering, that means to climb on mountain, then rock climbing, then one river to other river, one end to other end passing. Then next is rock climbing. Rock climbing. Then there date is 10th February 1984. We had to climb 15 kilometer to reach Tekla village. It was at a height of 1,600 meters. Our rucksacks had all that we say need, food packets. Then mountaineers same things there, their bag, food packets, water bottle, rope, hook, plastic sheet, diary, torch, towel, soap, wheat cheater, whistle, glucose, jaggery, chana and some other snacks. We could see fruits and vegetables growing. These dead fields we saw Colonel Ram Singh standing on a 90 meters high flat rock with pegs and rocks. That means their waist is connected with one rope. That means rock climbing very high there, one end to other. We had been told to first observe the rock carefully and identify holes, places where we can put our hands and feet. Today I was not going to back out. I stood first in the line. Our instructor tied a rope around his waist. Waist means this area. He put the sling and the sling hook. That means in your home, mother's clothes, tying time, is how to say rope. They connected into one end to other end with the help of slinger. Slinger means hook. And held the thick rope which has hanging. He started climbing as if he was standing up. I also put my sling, but as I took my first step, I slipped and there I was swinging from the rope. Keep your body at an angle of 90 degrees while climbing. That means our body is in 90 degrees. This climbing time, the body is in 90 degrees. 90 degrees means full straight there. Then I hear keep your back straight, do not bend. That means rock climbing time, our body is straight and do not bend. Keep this in mind. I imagine the rope as flat around round and started to climb up again. While coming down, we had to use the rope in a special way called rappel. That means rope climbing time special rope is called, its name is rappel. I did this with the same fearlessness. That means connecting with our waist in a rope, they have fearless. Then funny incident, their journey time and funny incident. It was evening. Kondolpi was feeling hungry. One member is there, their name is Kondolpi. We did not have anything to eat. She jumped out the fence and got into a field. She quickly plucked two big cucumbers and came back. Just then a woman came from behind and bought fault for her bag. That means one member there, they are hungry doing. We collected two cucumbers and this field of hers cancer her bag. She started saying something to Kondolpi on her language. He could not understand what she was saying. Kondolpi was trying to explain in her miso. That means their language they could not understand. The Lamso language which we could not understand, the language is Miso. I tried to explain in Hindi, but neither of them could understand it. Finally, I folded my hands to say that we were sorry. By then, our group had gone far ahead. It was already dark. I thought we had lost our way. Now, we were really scared. We could not see anything even with our torches. I started sweating even though it was cold. I tightly held Pandavi's hand. I called out loudly, "Where are you all? Can you hear me?" My voice echoed in the mountains. You feel me there, this type of echo in the mountains. We both started to whistle loudly and flashed our torches. Probably the group had noticed that we were missing. We heard some whistles at a distance. I understood the signal. We held each other's hand tightly and waited. Although we felt that we should keep talking, she started singing a miso song loudly. After some time, we saw them coming towards us, and as we were with the group again. That means you understand what is the use of their, they are buying some equipments there. That means your traveling time, one or three person is missing time, we make whistle sound and then take a torch light. Then next time their journey time, their resting time will become a special guest in 15 February 1984. After dinner we met a special guest, Vijayendri Pal. Who is the guest? Vijayendri Pal. She had just been selected as a part of the team to climb Mount Everest. She had come to see the blessings of Brigadier Gyan Singh. It was a happy evening. We were all singing. Vijayendri also joined us in singing and dancing on the famous Pahadi song. Then Vedu Pako Bara Maso Kafal Pako Chaita Miri. At that time we had no idea that Vijayendri would become the first Indian woman to reach Mount Everest and create history. Which is the first Indian woman to reach Mount Everest? Vijayendri Pal. The next day, that means 18 February 1984. Their next section is in camp in the snow. Snow means icy cold regions. We were standing at a height of 2,134 meters. We were to spend the night here. Everyone was busy trying to put up the tent. In their bag, one equipment, their plastic sheet, it helps to make a tent. We used double layered plastic sheets for the tent and for the ground. Why double layered plastic sheets used? Because it avoid cold and wind. The air between the layers would help to keep us warm. We put in the pegs and began to put up the tent. As we tied it from one side, the wind flew the tent from the other side. After quite a lot of pulling and tugging, we managed to get the tent up. Then we dug a drain around the tent. We were feeling very hungry. We collected some firewood and stones to make a chula and cooked some food. After the meal, we collected all the waste in a bag to clean the campsite. Soon we go into our sleeping bags. I was not sure if I would be able to sleep in it. Would it be comfortable? Would I not feel cold? But the bags were filled with soft feathers, which helped in keeping us warm. We were all very tired, so very soon we fell asleep. That means in their hands, sleeping bags were this help to sleep. Then thereafter a journey. Sleeping after. The next morning, we woke up and found that it was snowing. Snowing, you have to see the, in your other pictures, the snowing season. White, soft, fluffy snowflakes were gently falling. When the fluffy, like the snowfalls, falling in the ground. Wow, it was so beautiful. The plants, the trees, the grass and the mountains, everything looked white. You already how to see this type of snowy area. Today we have to climb higher to 2700 meters. We walked carefully on the snow with the help of sticks. Then another other equipment, there are stickers. Stickers help to climb the mountains and rocks. It was difficult too because we kept slipping. By afternoon, we had reached the snow-covered mountains. We enjoyed throwing snowballs at each other and making a big snowman. But means our enjoying time, they make a snowman. The last day, that means our camp, their camp finishing time, that means date 21 February 1984. And their journey is starting in which date? Second February they start their this camp and finish in 21st February. We were getting ready for the campfire. Each group presented a program. We were enjoying telling jokes and laughing, singing and dancing around the campfire. Soon it was midnight. Brigadier Gansing got up and called me. I thought, oh no, what have I done this time? But when sir announced my name for the best performance award, I stood still. He blessed me and tears of joy rolled down my face. That means that the mountain traveling time, their leader is there. Then he got the best performance award. That means the first they go to mountain, then rock climbing, then rock climbing, then after snow. This is in part of the their plan. Then one year textbook page number 85 on blue box, then look up. Along on the mountain top, a 12-year-old girl living in the mountains was out on a school picnic. She climbed a mountain peak of 4,000 meters with her friends. The girls had some done this for fun and adventure. Soon it was dark and they could not come down. It was also cold and scary. They were alone without any food and it was a long night. This happened to Vijayendri Pan, played when she was a new girl. Vijayendri grew up in Nakri village in the Garhwal area of Uttarakhand. When she grew older, she joined Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. Her guide was Brigadier Gansing, and the gentry did very well in their training. She started to train women in mountaineering course. In 1984, Brigadier was selected as a team member to climb the Mount Everest. And what is snowstorm? There were 7 women in that 8 team member team. On the night of 15 May, the team was very tired after having reached a height of 7,300 meters. It means snowstorm traveling time. The team put up their tents and went to sleep. Around midnight, they heard a loud sound and then a bang. Then in this chapter, finish. And in this chapter, mainly we discuss mountaineering, rock climbing, then snow, camp in the snow. That means this, the first some group members there, then one leader is there. And are the responsibilities of leaders? They help others in carrying their bags. Then let the group go ahead and keep to the last. Then those who cannot climb properly, then find a good place to stop and rest. Then look after those who are not well. Arrange for food for the group. These are the main responsibilities of mountaineering leaders. Okay.